Randall's got a baby. Yes, Randall has got a baby. That's very nice. He's so happy he has a baby. And the baby's so happy the baby's got Randall. Huh. You're doing great, Randall. You're doing really, really good with that kitty. I appreciate all of your work in helping me adopt the kitty. And Randall says, I appreciate you trimming this kitty's toenails, because this kitty was sharp. Much better when the kitty's not sharp, huh? It's okay if you tell the kitty to calm down. It's okay. You're allowed. You're so patient. I can't believe it. This isn't Randall's kitten. Randall is just so happy that there is a kitten. Despite how well they match, this... Oh, you don't want the baby eating your foot. Okay, there you go. Tell the kitty how behavior works. Good, Randall. You're being great with this baby. Is that your baby, Randall? It's your baby now, huh? Oof. Oof. That's parenthood for ya. Oh, you're being so good. Look at how good. Trying to mimic cleaning your own foot. Good job, Oops. There you go. He loves it. It's so cute. We've already had one long kitten video today, so... I think I shall call this one done. Thank you for being an adorable little couple with a little baby purr. Oh, who loves getting cleaned. Oh, so nice, huh? That's so nice, huh? You never had such a thing, did you, baby Oops? Oh, I think you're going to get told because you're trying to eat a foot. Uh-oh, Randall. You're getting your foot eaten. You just stop grooming until the kitty calms down. Is that your tactic? That works. You're being so good, baby. Thank you. Happy kitty. Doing much better at cleaning himself, too. So nice. Actually trying. How cool is that? Okay. You be good kitty, baby. Bye-bye.